Hello folks, welcome to my channel and I'm going to show you how to install fonts in Android the correct way. So here is an example. Here is a PDF which has missing fonts in it. You can look, these fonts are missing, this font is missing, font is missing, font is missing. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna install that font. So in order to do that, head over to Play Store and you need to download application named ES File Explorer. I've already downloaded it, so I'm going to open it. Now here, go to three lines, scroll down, and you need to turn on Root Explorer. You need to turn it on and it will ask you for the root access. Allow the root access. Now scroll up. Now click on local and you will find SD card. Click on SD card. Now locate where your fonts are. I mean the fonts that you want to install in Android. You need to first download it and save it on SD card. So I already did that. Here they are. Now these are the fonts, these are the .ttf file that I need to install in my Android. So I'm sorry. Select all and then copy them. After copying, go back to three lines. In the local section, click on device. In this device, you need to find a folder named system. In that folder, there is a folder named fonts. Open it. Now you have to paste those files that previously copied here in this folder. You can look, these are the default fonts of Android. Paste them here. Yeah, once it is done, it's done. I mean, I hate Android. You cannot do anything in Android without rooting. That's a sick part of Android. Yeah, I guess we are done. Exit everything. Now we're gonna open the PDF file and let's see if it worked or not. Voila, it works. Wow. If you like the video, do subscribe to my channel. Goodbye.